Hi, this is Rakesh Roy, new watching Royal Technology. In this video, we will show you how to check environment variables in Windows 11. So let's start. Just right click on this PC, open properties. Now scroll down, click on additional system setting. Once open, click on third option, advanced. Now click on environment variable. It will open. Once open, you can edit, check, delete, or create any new environment variable. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.